expected we might need some assistance.
Moira informed us of the situation. We're ready to help.
We require a foreman's key to access the Hall of Awakening.
We will survive. We always do.
Speaker detected. The High Speaker warned us about you. Violence authorized. No more work. Machines. You don't look busy enough,
Rin.
Speaker detected. The High Speaker warned us about you.
last. I will.
The machine.
Make it quick. We're busy. You should have remained on the surface. Speak up, Bren.
To believe anymore. My efficiency is impaired. Take my access key. Never did like the High Speaker's pomposity.
Conversation initiated. The High Speaker must be stopped. Regroup with Moira. I'll head for the Hall of Awakening.
Challenge the will of the High Speaker. Suffer.
Violence authorized.
Let's see how brave you are when your protective shield is gone.
Slag and rust.
No battle begins.
The mountain lends as it stirs.
Contraption
to blast up the scrap.
Are you here to chat or work? I dismiss you. Brynth is already inside the Hall of Awakening. Let's move!
I can hardly believe it. This place dates back to the days.
Even Aelric refuses.
Time for that later, Dagrin. We've a fight in our hands.
I need to target something first.
I'll get the door. Lead the way, Chucky.
Intruders, activate the defenses.
Destroy the turrets! We need to catch up to Brynth. We're near the stone vault. That's where the dormant Earthmen are stored.
And if those Earthmen awaken, it's scarred him.
Get those doors open, lad. And fast.
This configuration? I've read about this. Proper alignment of the runes should open the way.
All these Skarden, twisted into something they never asked to become.
Yeah.
I've got it. We can proceed.
So many, Skardin. If only we'd known about them sooner.
So, you're relentless, vindictive, and misguided. Perhaps my golems can show you the error of your ways.
Damned if I let Bryn's people be turned into monsters!
This room seems different. Do the walls seem older to you?
I've seen rooms like this before. There's Titan machinery in here.
Outside, the Earthen rebuilt the machines. But the oldest one...
It is time to step down, High Speaker. Everyone knows what you've done.
What I've done? Saved us all? I have found a path to our salvation!
You would have us all live as Skardin?
Better to live as a Skardin than die as an Earthen.
You address the Queen Regent of the Dark Iron Clan. May your hammer strike through.
The High Speaker has ruled for as long as any of us can remember. But he's no longer one of us.
Well, sounds like you need a new High Speaker.
Thank you.
Have you heard anything I need to know?
I will help, if I can.
But we had no access to the Coreway, and helping another culture was outside the Oathsworn's edicts.
Perhaps they need our help as well. Thank you for your help, Adelgon.
I bid you welcome. Go where the edicts lead. I have work to do.
Do you have an appointment? Must go. Apologies.
Back to work. I'm still working. Are you leaving?
Thank you. are the Titan's bedrock and foundation.
If that is all...
I serve the Titans unswervingly. The Eternal Titans sculpt your path. Very well. You are dismissed.
Do you need something?
Very good to meet you.